Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, good morning. How are you today? Have you great and wholesome student? Welcome back to the science class with me, teacher Eka. Before we start to learn, we have to pray together. Pray begin. Okay, finish everyone. So now are going to continue our lesson, Science, Chapter 6. Okay, so now you have to prepare your pupil's book and please open on page 118. After that, you have to prepare your activity book, your pencil, and your eraser. And today we are going to continue our lesson, Science Chapter 6. That's about making sounds. Okay, and now please open your pupil's book on page 127. Okay, today we are going to learn why do we hear sounds. Yeah, why do we hear sounds? Okay, do sounds move? Apakah suara bisa berpindah? Okay, for example, you have to look at this picture. Okay, on page 127. Okay, the top one is ringing. Why are Tom and Lily able to hear the sounds? Okay, look at this picture, everyone. This is Tom and Lily. So, why are Tom and Lily able to hear the sounds? Okay, Lily said that the telephone is ringing. And Tom said, who called? Who could be calling? Yeah. Lily mengatakan bahwa teleponnya berbunyi. Lalu Tom berkata, kira-kira siapa yang menelpon? Ya. Okay, this is telephone. This is Lily and this is Tom. Ya. Di gambar ini ada dua orang yang berperan. Ya, ada Lily dan juga Tom. Di mana teleponnya berbunyi ya. The telephone is ringing. Okay, who could be calling? Kira-kira siapa ya yang menelpon? So everyone, they can hear the sounds because it enters their ears. It moves from the telephone to their ears. Ya, jadi mereka bisa mendengarkan sebuah suara ya, karena suara itu masuk ke telinga mereka ya. Di sini contohnya suara masuk dari telepon ya. Suara masuk dari telepon, kemudian dari telepon masuk ke telinganya mereka. Mereka di sini adalah Lily dan juga Tom. Okay, and I will repeat everyone. They can hear the sounds because it enters their ears. It moves from the telephone to their ears ya. Jadi mereka bisa mendengarkan suatu bunyi, suatu suara, karena suara itu masuk ke telinga mereka. Lalu dalam pencontohan ini ya, telepon yang berbunyi ya, bunyi telepon itu berasal dari telepon, kemudian masuk ke telinganya Lily dan juga Tom. Okay, so everyone, Tom walks away from the telephone. Okay, so can he still hear the telephone ringing? Does the sound get louder or softer? Okay, di sini silahkan dibuka di halaman selanjutnya. You can open your pupil's book on page 128. Okay, okay, you can look at this picture, everyone. Tom tried to walk away from telephone ya. Di sini Tom bergerak menjauhi ya dari telepon ya. Can he still hear the telephone ringing? Apakah Tom masih bisa mendengar suara dari telepon atau bunyi dari telepon? Okay, does the sound get louder or softer? Apakah suara telepon yang didengar oleh Tom itu tetap keras atau semakin lama semakin tidak terlalu keras? Ya? Okay, everyone. Who listened? I think my mom is calling. Ya, Billy mengatakan mungkin ibu menelpon. So Tom said, alright, I'm going to the kitchen to get a drink. Ya, kemudian Tom berkata, baiklah, saya akan pergi ke dapur untuk mendapatkan minum, untuk mengambil minum, ya. Okay. The sound gets louder or softer when it is farther away from the telephone, ya. Telepon itu akan terdengar bunyinya semakin lemah, semakin rendah, ya. Ketika kita bergerak, ya, menjauhi telepon, ya. Jadi ketika Tom berjalan menjauhi teleponnya tersebut, ya, bunyi teleponnya tidak terdengar keras, ya, atau lebih lembut, ya, lebih lemah suaranya. Okay. So everyone, let's continue. We hear sound when it moves from its source and enters our ears. Ya, kita bisa mendengarkan sebuah suara ketika suara tersebut yang berasal dari sumber suara masuk ke telinga kita. Ya, we hear sound when it moves from its source and enters our ears. Ya, jadi kita bisa mendengarkan suatu suara ketika suara tersebut yang berasal dari sumber suara, tadi sumber suaranya misalkan telepon, ya, sumber suaranya itu adalah telepon, dan suara tersebut masuk ke telinga kita, ya. We hear sound when it moves from its source and enters our ears. So as the sound moves away from its source, it gets softer. Ya, ketika kita as the sound moves, ketika sumber suaranya bergerak away from, move away, ya, bergerak menjauh dari sumber suara. Okay, it gets softer, suaranya akan menjadi lebih lembut, lebih tidak keras, ya. Please wait, everyone. Okay, let's continue. Okay, everyone, look at this picture. Discuss the question in pairs. Ya, di sini kita akan mencoba melakukan atau berdiskusi tentang gambar di sini, ya. Okay, look at this picture. For the first, you have to look at this picture, everyone. Okay. Let's discuss the question in pairs, ya. Lalu kita akan mendiskusikan bersama-sama, ya, tentang gambar tersebut. Okay. This picture. Okay. I can hear the sounds of the siren from here. Ya, dia mengatakan, anak perempuan itu mengatakan bahwa dia bisa mendengar bunyi sirine dari posisi dia berdiri, ya. Okay. Okay. And then, why is the girl able to hear the sound of the siren? Ya, kenapa anak perempuan tersebut bisa mendengar suara dari sirine mobil polisi? Oke, proceed. Okay, I can hear the sound of the siren from here. Ya, perempuan ini bisa mendengar, anak perempuan ini bisa mendengar bunyi dari mobil polisi. Ya, ketika dia berdiri di tempatnya, ya, di sini. Okay, the first question is, what is the girl able to hear the sound of the siren? Okay, kenapa anak perempuan ini bisa mendengar bunyi dari sirine mobil polisi? Okay, and let's discuss about this question. Okay, do you remember about last time we learned about? Okay, we hear sound when it moves from its source and enter our ears. Ya, tadi kita sudah mempelajari bahwa kita bisa mendengarkan suatu suara yang berasal dari sumber suara ketika suara tersebut masuk ke telinga kita. Okay, so everyone. Okay, from this picture, we can know that this siren, it's source of sound. Yeah. Okay, siren is sounds of sound, source of sounds. Okay, and the girl has ears. Okay, di sini ada sirine sebagai sumber suaranya dan anak perempuan ini yang memiliki telinga. Okay, last time teacher said that we can hear sound when it moves from its source and enters our ears. Ya, tadi teacher mengatakan sebelumnya ya bahwa kita bisa mendengar suara ya atau bunyi itu karena bunyi tersebut ya masuk ke telinga kita dari sumber suara. Oke, sumber suara di sini adalah siren, ya. Okay, so let's answer this question, everyone. Why is the girl able to hear the sound of the siren? The answer is the sound of. Okay, wait. The sound of the siren move from the police car and enters the girl's ears. Okay. Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? The answer is the sound of the siren move from the police car, yeah, and enters the girl's ears. Ya, jadi suara dari sirene ya bergerak dari mobil polisi. Ya, kemudian masuk ke telinga anak perempuan ini, ya. Okay, this is the same concept with we hear sound when it moves from its source and enters our ears, ya. Okay, so that's the sound of the siren. Sorry, that's the sound of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away. Ya, apakah suara dari sirene ini akan bertambah keras atau bertambah lemah as the police car moves away, ya, ketika mobil polisinya terus bergerak. Okay, let's answer this question, everyone. Okay, I will answer this question. Question number 2, does the sound of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away? Okay, the answer is the sound. Okay, the sounds of siren get softer as the police car moves away. Okay, so does the sound of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away? The answer is the sound of the siren gets softer as the police car moves away. Jadi, suara dari sirenenya ini akan terdengar lebih lemah, ya, ketika mobil polisinya bergerak menjauh. Okay, so everyone, let's continue our lesson. Can sound be bulk? Ya, apakah suara atau bunyi bisa kita bulk? Atau apakah bunyi bisa dihambat, ya? Okay, everyone, so now please open your proposed book on page 130. Okay, look at this picture and the sentences too. Okay, the music is too loud. Ya, di sini sumber musiknya atau musiknya itu terlalu keras. What is Raj mother willing to block the loud music from entering her ears? Lalu apakah yang digunakan oleh Ibu Raj, ya, untuk menghambat atau memblokir suara musik yang terlalu keras yang masuk ke telinganya? Okay, the music is too loud. What is Raj's mother willing to block the loud music from entering her ears? Ya. Bunyi suara dari musiknya itu terlalu keras. Kemudian apa sih yang bisa digunakan oleh atau apa sih yang digunakan oleh ibunya Raj, ya, untuk menghambat, memblokir suara musik yang terlalu keras yang masuk ke telinganya. Okay, so everyone look at this picture. Because the music is too loud, it will harm your ears, ya, ketika suara musiknya atau sumber suara terlalu keras bunyinya, ya, itu akan merusak telinga kita. Oke, atau akan menyakiti telinga kita. Oke. So, look at this picture. This is Raj, Tom, Lily, and Aisyah. Okay, this is Raj Malbar. Okay, this is right mother, and right mother use earmuffs, ya. Ibunya Raj menggunakan earmuffs. Okay, what is earmuffs? Okay, earmuffs it mean penutup telinga, ya. Okay. Arwen, okay. Earmuffs can block the loud music. Ya, jadi penutup telinga ini bisa menghambat, memblokir suara atau bunyi musik yang terlalu keras. Okay. Okay, let's continue, everyone. Okay, these men are wearing earmuffs to block the loud sound from entering their ears. Ya, di sini, di halaman selanjutnya, yaitu di halaman 131. Okay, you can open your people's book on page 131. Okay, look at this picture, everyone. Okay. This man, yeah, this man are wearing earmuffs to block the loud sounds. Okay, this is the source of sounds. Yeah, this is the source of sound, and it has loud sounds. So this man are wearing earmuffs, yeah. Okay, di sini ada dua orang laki-laki ya yang menggunakan earmuffs to block the loud sounds. Ya, di sini untuk memblokir, menghambat suara yang terlalu keras ya, yang berasal dari inilah sumber suaranya ya. Okay, source of sounds. Okay. Okay, this man are wearing earmuffs to block the loud sound from entering their ears ya, untuk menghindari suara yang terlalu keras yang masuk ke telinganya mereka ya. Mereka menggunakan earmuffs ya, karena suara yang dihasilkan dari sumber suara ini ya, oke, terlalu keras. Oke, the first man rolling into a wall, and the second man sawing a tree ya. Yang pertama ya, laki-laki yang pertama drilling into a wall, dia melubangi dinding ya. Okay, and the second sawing a tree, yang kedua sedang menebang pohon ya. Okay, let's discuss about this. Try this. Okay, everyone, let's try this. Okay, step 1. You can listen to the some music from a radio. Okay, or we can change this some sounds from a radio, maybe YouTube, television, phone. Okay, listen to some sounds from a radio, YouTube, television, or phone. Okay, and the second step, you have to put on earmuffs. Can you still hear the sounds?
Yeah.
Is it louder or softer? Yeah. Oke, pertama-tama teman-teman bisa mendengarkan berbagai jenis suara ya, baik dari radio, dari YouTube, dari TV ataupun dari phone atau telepon ya. Kemudian put on earmuffs ya, teman-teman silakan gunakan earmuffs ya, penutup telinga. Can you still hear the sounds? Apakah teman-teman masih bisa mendengar suara dari suatu bunyi? Okay, and if you put on earmuffs, is it louder or softer? Ya, ketika teman-teman menggunakan earmuffs, apakah suaranya itu tetap keras atau bertambah lemah? Okay. Okay, maybe if you do not have earmuffs, you can use your hand to cover your ears ya. Kalau teman-teman tidak memiliki earmuffs, teman-teman bisa menggunakan tangan teman-teman ya untuk menutup telinga ya. Okay. Pupils may cover their ears with their hands if they do not have earmuffs ya. Ketika teman-teman tidak memiliki earmuffs, teman-teman bisa menggunakan tangan teman-teman untuk menutup telinga ya. Okay. So everyone, can you still hear the sounds when you use your hands to cover your ears? Okay, apakah teman-teman masih bisa mendengar sumber suara ketika telinga teman-teman ditutup oleh tangan teman-teman? Okay. Okay. To answer question number 2, can you still hear the sounds? The answer is yes. I can. Still hear the sounds. Is it louder or softer? The answer is the sounds is softer ya. Ketika teman-teman menggunakan tangan ataupun menggunakan earmuffs ya, saat mendengarkan suatu bunyi, kita masih bisa mendengar bunyi tersebut. Okay, akan tetapi the sound is softer ya. Akan tetapi bunyi atau suara yang kita dengar itu lebih lembut ya, atau lebih lemah, tidak terlalu keras. Okay, let's continue everyone. Okay, why should we listen for traffic sounds? Kenapa kita harus mendengarkan ya suara dari suatu alarm atau traffic sounds? Traffic sounds. Okay. Why should we listen for traffic sounds? Okay, suara lalu lintas ya. Okay, biasanya di suatu jalan ya ada traffic sounds atau alarm ya. Okay. Kenapa sih kita harus mendengarkan suara lalu lintas? Okay, look at this picture of one. Okay, someone riding bike. Okay. Raj using earphone. Okay. And look at this, everyone. Okay. When someone tried to ringing off the bicycle bell, okay, thus Raj can hear the ringing of the bicycle bell. And why? Ketika seseorang mencoba untuk membunyikan ya bell dari sepeda, bel sepeda ya, apakah Raj bisa mendengar suara bel tersebut? Okay, because Raj in this picture using earphone, because karena di gambar ini Raj ya sedang menggunakan earphone. Okay, so can Raj hear the ringing of the bicycle bell? Why? Apakah Raj bisa mendengarkan bunyi bel sepeda? Okay. Yes or no? Okay, the answer is no. Why? Kenapa Raj tidak bisa mendengar suara dari bel sepeda? Okay, no. Because Raj, yeah, is listening to music with his headphone. Ya, karena Raj sedang mendengarkan musik di headphone-nya, ya. Sehingga dia tidak bisa mendengar bunyi dari bel sepeda. Ya. Because okay. The bicycle bell cannot enter his ears, ya. Okay. I want to ask you the first question. Can Raj hear the ringing of the bicycle bell? Why? Okay, pertanyaan pertama, can Raj hear the ringing of the bicycle bell? Why? Okay, from this picture, I have one question. Can Raj hear the ringing of the bicycle bell? Why? The answer is no. Okay, the answer is no. Yeah, Raj is listening to music with his headphone, so the ringing, okay, of the bicycle bell cannot enter his ears. Okay, pertanyaan pertama, can Raj hear the ringing of the bicycle bell? The answer is no. Why? Okay, because Raj is listening to music with his headphone, so the ringing of the bicycle bell cannot enter his ears, ya. Okay, pertanyaannya di sini, apakah Raj bisa mendengarkan suara dari bel sepeda? Jawabannya adalah tidak. Kenapa? Karena Raj sedang mendengarkan musik dari headphone-nya, ya. Sehingga bunyi dari bel sepedanya itu tidak bisa masuk ke telinganya, karena tidak mungkin ada dua bunyi yang bisa kita dengarkan secara sekaligus, ya. Terlebih lagi ya, ketika kita mendengarkan suara dari headphone yang terlalu keras ya. Oke. Okay, and the second question, can Raj hear the sounds around him? Okay, apakah Raj masih bisa mendengarkan suara yang berada di sekitarnya? Okay. Lily said, "Oh, there is a cyclist behind us." Ya, Lily memberitahukan kepada Raj bahwa ada seseorang ya yang sedang mengendarai sepeda di belakang kita. Okay, but when Lily try to say just sometimes is or try to talk with Raj, Raj can hear the sounds around him. Okay, because his ear kept covering by headphone ya. Meskipun Lily mengatakan bahwa di belakang kita ada yang sedang mengendarai sepeda, tapi ya Raj masih tidak bisa mendengar suara Lily yang berada di sekitarnya karena telinganya ya ditutup atau di cover oleh headphone ya, di mana headphone-nya ini ya sedang memutar suara atau musik yang keras. Okay, so everyone, the third question: is it safe for us to walk along the road while listening to music with headphone? Apakah ketika kita di jalan ya menggunakan headphone dan mendengarkan musik, apakah itu aman untuk kita? Ya, ketika kita berjalan di suatu jalan, ya, kemudian kita menggunakan headphone dan memutar musik yang terlalu keras, ya, apakah kita aman? Ya, saat menyeberang mungkin, ya, atau mungkin saat kereta melintas, ya, biasanya ada traffic sounds atau alarm, ya. Oke. Okay. Okay, everyone, do not use headphone or listen music at the road, yeah, because it is not safe for us to walk along the road while listening to music with headphones, ya. Yeah. Teman-teman jangan sampai ketika berjalan menggunakan headphone, ya. Yeah, dan yang menggunakan headphone yang memutar musik yang terlalu keras, ya, karena itu tidak aman untuk kita yang berjalan, ya. Oke, bisa jadi nanti tertabrak oleh kendaraan, ya, karena tidak bisa mendengarkan traffic sounds, ya, karena tidak bisa mendengarkan sumber suara lalu lintas, atau suara lalu lintas. Okay, let's continue, everyone. Okay, because Raj cannot hear the ringing of a bicycle bell, okay, Lily try to pull Raj, ya. Lily mencoba untuk menarik Raj. Okay, and after that, Lily said, "Didn't you hear the cyclist ring his bell?" Apakah kamu mendengar ya pengendara sepedanya itu membunyikan belnya? "No, I didn't," katanya. "Saya tidak mendengarnya." Okay, so when we wear headphones, the sound around us do not enter our ears, ya. Ketika kita menggunakan headphone, suara di sekitar kita tidak bisa masuk ke telinga kita. So, we should not wear headphone, ya. Jadi kita jangan menggunakan headphone when we are using the road, ketika kita berjalan, ya. Okay, di jalanan. Okay, everyone. Okay, We should listen for traffic sound when using the road. Kita harus mendengarkan ya traffic sounds ya, suara rambu-rambu lalu lintas using the road ketika kita akan berjalan di jalan. Okay? Then we will be aware from the traffic around us and stay safe ya. Kita harus memperhatikan suara dari rambu-rambu lalu lintas dan kita bisa menjaga diri kita ya. We should stop. Ya, we should stop. Look and listen when we want to cross a road. Ya, kita harus berhenti sejenak. Ya, melihat ke kiri dan ke kanan. And listen dan dengarkan. When we want to cross a road, ketika kita ingin menyeberang jalan. Okay, we have to stop at the crossing. Wait for the cars to stop. Ya. Jadi ketika kita ingin menyeberang jalan, teman-teman harus berhenti sejenak dulu, tunggu sampai mobil ya berhenti, baru kita bisa menyeberang. Okay, stop at the crossing, wait for the cars to stop. After that, we can cross road. Ya, ketika mobil-mobilnya sudah berhenti, barulah kita bisa menyeberang jalan. Okay, and then, okay, the first step, ya, step pertama, look in front of, lihat ke depan, right and left, ke kiri dan ke kanan, ya. Okay, ketika kita ingin menyeberang jalan, hal pertama yang harus kita lakukan adalah stop dulu, ya, berhenti, berjalan. Kemudian, look in front of, lihat ke depan, right and left. Ya, ke kiri, ke kanan dan juga ke kiri, right and left. Okay, after that, listen for the traffic sounds. Ya, dengarkan suara dari rambu-rambu lalu lintas. Okay, look at this beep. Ya, di sini suara klakson. Okay, horn. Okay, listen for the traffic sounds. Ya, dengarkan suara dari rambu-rambu lalu lintas. Do not put on headphone or use mobile phone atau menggunakan telepon genggam ya. Oke, atau handphone ya, Android. Oke, jadi ketika menyeberang, hal pertama yang harus dilakukan adalah berhenti berjalan terlebih dahulu, lihat ke depan, ke kanan, dan ke kiri, kemudian dengarkan suara dari rambu-rambu lalu lintas. Ya, jangan sampai kita mendengarkan musik dari handphone, atau jangan sampai kita terlalu asik bermain handphone ya. Okay, everyone. Okay. Let's discuss our lesson today. And for the first, I'm going to call Aga. Okay. Have you remember our lesson today? And I will ask you one by one what our lesson today. So, let's start to discuss, everyone. Three. For the first, I'm going to go Aga and Aga, Pallas and Ryan. Yeah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Aga. How are you today, Aga? Alhamdulillah, I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Aga, have you got breakfast? Okay. So, Aga, please wait. I'm going to call your partner. Pallas and Ryan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Pallas, Ryan. How are you today? How are you today, Pallas, Ryan? Alhamdulillah, I'm good. Thank you for asking. Have you got breakfast, Pallas, Ryan? Have you got breakfast? Okay, good job. Aga, Pallas, and Ryan, please say hey to each other. Okay, Ryan, you can ask to Aga and Pallas first. Okay, and what about you, Pallas? What time do you get up? 6 o'clock. And what about you, Ryan? What time do you get up? 5:30. 5:30. Okay. Pallas, you can ask to Ryan and Aga. What time do you go to school? 7 o'clock. What about you, Aga? What time do you go to school? 7 o'clock. Okay. Aga, now it's your turn. You can ask to Pallas and Ryan. Have you played Subuh, Ryan and Pallas? What about you, Ryan? Yes, okay. And what about you, Aga? Have you played subuh? Okay, and the last question. Okay, I want to ask you, what weather like Aga, Fawaz, and Ryan? It's sunny. It's cloudy. And what about you, Aga? Cloudy. Okay. So, everyone, I want to ask you. Okay, look at this picture, everyone. Okay, look at this picture. Or you can open your pupil's book on page 127. And I want to ask you. Okay, look at the phone. Lihat ke teleponnya ya. Di sini, look at the telephone. Is the ringing loud or softer? Suara teleponnya keras atau tidak? Okay. It's loud or soft? Loud or soft? Loud. Okay. What about you, Aga? Is the ringing telephone loud or soft? Loud. And what about you, Fawaz? Okay, loud. Good job. Okay. Look at the second picture. Okay. Tom try to walk away. Ya, Tom coba untuk berjalan. Okay. Tom said, "I'm going to kitchen to get a drink." Ya, dia berjalan ke dapur untuk mendapatkan minum, ya, atau untuk mengambil minum. So, is the ringing louder or softer? Softer. Okay, Fawaz, what about you? It's louder or softer? Softer. And what about you, Ada? It's louder or softer? Softer. Okay, and then? Okay, I want to ask you, look at this picture, everyone. Okay, why the girls about to hear the sound of the siren? Aga, why is the girl about to hear the sounds of the siren? Kenapa anak perempuan itu bisa mendengarkan bunyi sirine? Siapa Aga? Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Maybe Fawaz, okay? I can't hear your voice. Can you speak louder, Aga? Why is the girl able to hear the sound of the siren? Tadi kenapa ya kira-kira anak perempuan ini bisa mendengar bunyi dari sirine? Okay, and Again, can you repeat what Powers and Ryan said? Agak bisa diulangi apa yang Ryan dan Pawas katakan tadi? Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Okay, Agak, please repeat. You have to remind that we can hear sounds when it moves from its source and enters ears. Ya, teman-teman harus mengingat bahwa kita bisa mendengarkan suatu suara atau bunyi ketika bunyi tersebut bergerak dari sumber suara dan masuk ke telinga kita. So to answer this question, why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? You have to answer the sounds of the sirens moves from the police car and enters the girl's ear. Ya, jadi jawabannya adalah suara sirene ya bergerak dari mobil polisi ya atau berpindah. Ya, dari mobil polisi and enters dan masuk ya the girl ears ke telinganya anak perempuan. Okay, everyone, the last question, does the sound of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away? Apakah suara dari sirenenya itu semakin keras atau semakin lemah ketika mobil polisinya bergerak? Softer. And what about you, Ryan and Aga? Softer. Okay. Does the sound of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away? The answer is the sound of the siren gets softer as the police car moves away. Good job. Masya Allah. Barakallahu fikum. Aga, Fawaz, and Ryan, thank you very much for helping me to answer this question, and see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye, Aga. Bye, Ryan. Bye, Fawaz. Bye. Bye, everyone. Okay, and now I'm going to call Khalif, Hussein, and Zaki. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Khalif. How are you today, Khalif? Alhamdulillah, I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Have you got breakfast? Good job. Kali, please wait. I'm going to call your partner, Hussein and Zaki. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Hussein. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Zaki. How are you today, Hussein and Zaki? Alhamdulillah, I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Have you got breakfast? Okay, good job. Khalif, Hussein, and Zaki, please say hey to each other. What time do you get up? Okay, and what about you, Hussein? 5 o'clock, okay. Well, Hussein, you can ask to Khalif and Zaki. Have you got breakfast? Okay, what about you, Zaki? Have you got breakfast? Okay, Zaki, now it's your turn to ask Khalif and Hussein. What time do you get up? Okay, and what about you? Khalif? 5 o'clock. Okay, everyone, and I want to ask you what weather like in your hometown. It's sunny. Okay, good job. Okay, are you ready for our lesson today, everyone? Okay, everyone, look at Lily and Tom. Yeah, look at Lily and Tom. Okay, the first question for Khalif, Hussein, and Zaki. Okay, look at this picture, everyone. So, is the ringing loud or soft? Okay, the top one is ringing. So, is the ringing loud or soft? The top one is ringing. Is the ringing loud or soft? Okay, what about you, Zaki? Zaki, when the top one is ringing, is the ringing loud or soft? Okay, can you repeat, Zaki? Okay, Zaki, ketika teleponnya berbunyi, apakah bunyi teleponnya ini akan terdengar keras atau lemah? You can open your purpose book on page 127, Zaki. Halaman 127. Okay. The telephone is ringing. So, is the ringing loud or soft? Zaki? Is the ringing loud or soft? Okay, the answer is loud. Yeah, good job. Okay, and now please open your pupil's book on page 128. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Tom going to the kitchen to get a drink. So, is the ringing louder or softer? Ketika telepon berbunyi, When the telephone is ringing, Tom tried to walk away. Ya, mencoba untuk berjalan. And Tom going to the kitchen to get a drink. Ya, dia pergi ke dapur untuk mengambil minum. Is the ringing louder or softer? Apakah suara telepon yang didengar Tom keras atau lemah? Louder or softer? Softer. Good job. Okay, let's continue, everyone. Okay, look at this picture. You can open your pupils book on page 129. Okay, you have to look at this picture and discuss the question in pairs. Yeah, the first question. Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the sirens? Kenapa anak perempuan ini bisa mendengar bunyi dari sirene? Oke. Okay, because the sound is enters the girl's ear. Okay, what about you, Zaki and Khalif? Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Kenapa Khalif dan Zaki, anak perempuannya itu bisa mendengar suara sirene? Kenapa Khalif? Khalif? Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Kenapa Khalif? Kenapa Zaki? Because the girls stand near the police car. Okay, no problem. And what about you, Khalif? Jawaban Khalif apa? Jawaban Khalif apa, nak? Karena suaranya kencang. Because the siren has the loud sound. Okay. Okay, no problem. Why is the girl able to hear the sound of the siren? Ya, kenapa anak perempuan ini bisa mendengar bunyi dari sirene? Okay. Husain said because the sounds enters the girl ears. Ya, karena suaranya masuk ke telinga anak perempuan. Okay, good answer. Okay. And Zaki said because the girl stands here's the police car, karena anak perempuannya itu berdiri di dekat mobil polisi. Okay, and Khalif said, okay, because the siren has loud sounds, ya, karena sirenenya itu suaranya keras. Okay, everyone. Why is the girl able to hear the sound of the siren? Okay, the answer is because the sound of the sirens moves from the police car and enters the girl's ears ya, karena suara dari sirinenya itu masuk ya ke telinga anak perempuannya ya. Oke, karena suara sirine dari mobil polisi masuk ke telinga anak perempuan itu, sehingga anak perempuan itu bisa mendengar suara sirine ya. Oke, itu jawabannya. Oke, and the last question everyone, does the sound of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away? Oke, apakah suara dari sirinenya itu akan bertambah keras atau bertambah lemah ketika polisinya bergerak menjauh, mobil polisinya bergerak menjauh? Oke, apa jawabannya? Oke. Oke. Sorry for the bad connection. I have the bad connection. Okay, everyone, thank you for Khalif, Zaki, and Hussein. Okay, and now I'm going to call. Fatih, Farhan, and Alif, yeah? Okay, wait. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Alif. How are you today, Alif? Alhamdulillah, I'm very well. Alif, can you speak louder? I cannot hear your voice. Alif, have you got breakfast? Okay, don't forget to have your breakfast after our lesson. Okay, please Alif, please wait, I'm going to call Farhan and Fatih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Farhan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Fatih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Fatih. How are are you today, Farhan and Fatih? Alhamdulillah, I'm good. How about you, Fatih? How are you? Okay. Alhamdulillah, I'm good. Have you got breakfast, Farhan and Fatih? Okay. What about you, Fatih? What about you? Have you got breakfast? Okay, good job, everyone. I want to ask you, what weather like? Ali, Farhan, and Fatih, what weather like? What weather like, Ali, Fatih, and Farhan? What weather like? Cloudy. What about you, Ali? What about you, Alif? What weather like, Alif? Cloudy. And what about you, Fatih? What weather like? Sunny. Okay, Fatih, can you speak louder? I cannot hear your voice. What weather like? Sunny, okay. Everyone, I want to ask you, Fatih, Farhan, and Alif. Okay, look at this picture. You can open your purpose book on page 129. Okay, the first question, why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Kenapa anak perempuan di gambar itu bisa mendengarkan bunyi sirine? Bisa mendengar bunyi sirine? Okay, because the siren loud, yeah, the sounds of siren loud. Okay, what about you, Alif and Fatih? Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren, Alif? Kenapa anak perempuannya bisa mendengar suara sirine? Suaranya keras. Again, what about you, Fatih? Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Fatih. Okay, everyone, why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? The answer is because the sound of the sirens moves from the police car and enters the girl's ear. Yeah? Okay, you have to open your pupil's book on page 129. Okay, and the top, yeah, bagian atas, at the top, we hear sound when it moves from its source and enters ears, ya. Di situ, di bagian atas, bagian paling atas, halaman 129 disebutkan, ya, bahwa kita bisa mendengar suatu bunyi dari sumber suara karena bunyi tersebut masuk ke telinga kita. Oke, itu adalah jawabannya, ya. Oke, the second question. Does the sounds of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away? Apakah suara sirenenya akan bertambah kencang atau bertambah lemah ketika mobil polisinya bergerak menjauh? Softer. Oke. Okay, bertambah kecil, softer. And what about you, Alif? Does the sound of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away? Does the sounds of the siren get louder or softer as the police car moves away? Louder. Ketika mobil polisinya bergerak menjauh, bertambah keras suaranya atau bertambah lemah? Okay, the answer is softer, ya. The sounds of siren get softer as the police cars move away, ya. Jawabannya semakin lemah suaranya, ya, semakin lembut suaranya ketika mobil polisinya bergerak menjauh. Okay, thank you very much for helping me to answer this question. Alif, Farhan, and Fatih, see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye Alif, bye Farhan, bye Fatih. Bye. Okay, and now I'm going to call Hafiz, Faizan, and Rashid. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Hafiz. How are you today, Hafiz? Alhamdulillah, I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Hafiz, have you got breakfast? Okay, good job. Hafiz, please wait. I'm going to call Faizan and Rashid. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Faizan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Rashid. How are you today, Faizan and Rashid? Okay. Alhamdulillah, good. Have you got breakfast, Rashid, Faizan? Okay. Still eating, Faizan? Okay, good. Are you ready for our lesson today? Hafiz, Faizan, and Rashid?
Okay, are you ready for our lesson today? Ready, yeah, good. Okay, Hafiz, Faizan and Rashid, please open your pupils book on page 129. Okay, the first question, why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Kenapa anak perempuan itu bisa mendengar bunyi sirine? Okay, open your pupil. Okay, Rashid, you can answer first. On page 129, Rashid, 129. Okay, part try this, yeah. Bagian try this. Okay, the first question, why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Because the sound of the siren. Move. Okay. What about you, Rashid and Hafiz? Why is the girl able to hear the sounds of the siren? Okay. Okay. What about you, Rashid? Rashid? Okay, the answer is, yeah, the sounds of the sirens move from the police car and enters the girl's ears. Good job. Okay, the second question, does the sound of the siren get louder or softer as the police car move away? The answer is softer or louder? Ketika mobil polisinya bergerak menjauh, softer or louder? Softer. Good job. Masya Allah. Barakallahu fikum. Hafiz, Rashid, and Faizan. Thank you very much for helping me to answer this question. And see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Hafiz, Faizan, and Rashid. Bye. Okay, everyone. I think enough for today. Thank you very much for your attention. And let's read Hamdallah. Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin. Thank you very much for today, everyone. Thank you for watching and see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.